never sit still.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2018 Reedy High School Spring Concert. Let's give a warm welcome to the band students up here. My name is Daniel Paulson, and I'm very, very excited to see what we have to prepare for you tonight, and we're very excited to share that. We have so many different performances and different numbers that are going to really thrill you tonight. Couple little things. One, we are, as past history in the last few years, we are recording this from up in the booth. Right, Mr. Jones?
Wow.
We're going to be recording the concert. So if, again, if you want to videotape, that's very okay for you. But if you would like to just relax and actually watch the concert, you know, you can purchase one of those and support the band. Second thing is, we did a great job last year. Could we please put all the phones on silent? Okay, that would be fantastic. Unless it's the same song playing on stage, put it on silent, please. Okay, our first group is the Reedy High Triad Band, conducted by Ms. Lisa Dewhurst. Would you please give her a warm welcome and the band up here.
Before you, though, you have the triad band and also the intermediate band. So almost 100 kids up here, excited to play for you. Our first tune is called Greasy Kid Stuff, and we're going to play some rock and roll for you. This is from the 50s, and I think it's Greasy Kid Stuff because the greasers, they put the grease in their hair. Anyways, I hope you enjoy it, and triad and intermediate band.
Thank you.
another rock tune, but a little different. We're going to be playing Let It Be by the Beatles, which actually was released May 8th of 1970. So 48 years ago, this song came out. This is going to be Triad Band only playing for you. Then a month later, the Beatles broke up after it came out. So it's kind of a breakup song. So, you know, it's okay if you're sad. Rock Hall of Fame, so, you know. we should all know it. The second one is Another One Bites the Dust, and our third song is, or our third part of The Queen is We Are the Champions. Feel free to sing along, and I hope you enjoy our portion of the concert tonight.
My favorite.